Jesus Christ.
The word of God says,
God sowed him as a seed of woman in Genesis.
In Genesis, he was sown as a seed of the woman.
But God reaped him in Revelation.
But in the Revelation, he's being harvested.
Reaped him as King of Kings.
He's being reaped as the King of Kings.
He was a seed of woman in Genesis.
He was a seed of woman in Genesis.
And in Revelation.
But in the book of Revelation,
he is the King of Kings.
But Raja Adi Raja Bhagavad.
In the book of Genesis,
he's
a seed of woman. In the book of Exodus, he's a Passover lamb. In the book of Leviticus, he comes as a high priest. In the book of Numbers, he's a pillar of cloud and pillar of fire. In the book of Deuteronomy, he's the lawgiver. In the book of Judges, in the book of Joshua, he's the banner of our salvation. In the book of Judges, he comes as a great judge.
Yes.
In the book of Ruth, he
Hallelujah.
Comes as kinsman and redeemer.
Hallelujah.
In the book of 1 and 2 Samuel,
Hallelujah.
He's a great prophet.
Hallelujah.
In the book of 1 and 2 King, he's a great
yes.
king. Chief Shepherd.
Jesus.
In the book of Proverbs,
Hallelujah.
He comes as a wisdom.
Hallelujah.
In the book of Ecclesiastes, he comes as a lover.
Yes.
In the book of Solomon's Song, he comes as a fairer than 10,000. In the book of Isaiah, he comes as a prince. He comes as a peace of prince. In the book of Jeremiah, he's the balm of Gilead. In the book of Lamentation,
yes.
he's the weeping prophet.
Yes.
In the book of Ezekiel,
yes.
he's a four-faced man.
Hallelujah.
In the book of Daniel, he's
Hallelujah.
The fourth one in the fiery furnace.
Hallelujah.
In the book of Hosea,
yes.
he's a faithful husband. In the book of Micah, he is the messenger.
Yes.
In the book of Nahum, he is the avenger of God's elect.
Hallelujah.
In the book of Habakkuk, he is a mystery. In the book of Zephaniah, he comes as a savior.
Yes.
In the book of Haggai,
yes.
he is the redeemer
Hallelujah.
From the lost inheritance.
Hallelujah.
In the book of Zechariah, he is the fountain. In the book of Malachi, he is the son of righteousness.
Yes.
Of the law. In the book of Ephesians, he is one with unsearchable riches.